status of health. Health screening can pick up signs that may indicate a more serious condition that you may not know about it. During health screening, if let's say you have some abnormalities found, your doctor may advise you to go for further tests.
While most people think they are healthy and do not see the necessity of getting their health checked, what can we do to encourage them?
Health screening is meant for all of you who are asymptomatic. If you do not have any signs and symptoms of any illnesses, it doesn't mean that you are perfectly healthy. For example, early diabetes may not show any signs and symptoms. Until you got your blood test done, your doctor may detect it from your glucose level in your blood test. Health screening is to screen you and tell you things that you may not know about yourself. There's only so much that we can do to encourage people to go for health screening. What is more important is education and awareness that we, the healthcare practitioner, try to share among the public through different platforms.
How do we choose a good place to go to and get our health screening done?
Firstly, you would like to choose a health screening center that all your health screening tests and results are reliable, preferably if reported by a specialist. Secondly, you would like to select a health screening center where referrals to specialists are easy. At Southway Medical Center, we have a wide range of specialists that we can refer you to if, let's say, there's abnormalities found during health screening. We also provide specialist packages and well supported by our specialists. Thirdly, you would like to choose a health screening center where it is safe to carry out all your health screening tests. For example, exercise stress test. You should do it in a place where cardiologist is always available when there's emergency during stress test. Finally, you would like to go to a health screening center that is convenient to you. Southway Medical Center provides a one-stop center where all your health screening tests can be done in one place. And it will be great if you can get your health screening report on the same day.
Thank you so much, Dr. Lim. I've learned a lot about health screening and I hope the public will see the importance and get theirs done. Richard, how was the experience and what did you learn about your health?
It went very well. Dr. Lim was very thorough about my results and I've gotten lots of advice on how best to take care of my health. Slow down on the cigarettes, I gotta get more exercise in, of course, eat a lot better. So I'm happy with the results.
Don't forget to come back for your follow-up.
Will do.
This is a one-stop center where you can get